Let's give it up for these two guys.